close enough. M478GFNJ.
Now, if you're anything like me, you will hate road rage incidents. They're so ugly, they're aggressive, they're violent, very unpleasant. But occasionally, something comes along that's just too delicious to ignore. Here's a couple of my favourite road rages.
Close, mate. You passed me way too close.
Mate, how fucking big is that bike? Do you need to drive in the road? We are fucking lucky that I didn't hit you there, didn't you? If you'd have actually had the decency to go over one side instead of taking the whole fucking
road. Into the door zone.
Are you a fucking tank? No. Are you a car? No. You're a fucking little bicycle, but you seem to want to be in the middle of the road.
Okay.
So that's your problem, you're getting on top.
Is that what it says in the highway code?
No, it says knock you cunt over.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
That's very interesting. You're on camera. I'm going to put you on YouTube.
Put me on where you like and I'll fucking kill you.
I'm going to report you to the police.
Go on, do it now.
This tape is going to go to the police.
Do it now. You're a fucking idiot. You're not right. Where does the highway code say you sit in the middle of the fucking road?
You can discuss it with the police. I'm reporting you.
I've got
your registration. I've got you on camera.
And it's Peugeot 405.
I know what it is.
Yeah. And by the way, have you got insurance on your bicycle? No.
Yes.
Have you got a helmet on? No.
I don't have to wear a helmet.
No. Are you a sensible bike?
Are you wearing a seatbelt?
Are you a sensible
bike? Are you wearing a seatbelt?
No, you're not.
No, you are not.
No, because I just took it off.
No, exactly. And you're on the road. So there it is. I've got you for two offences.
Go
two offences.
Call the fucking...
Are you?
Call the legal.
Don't put your seatbelt on.
Put your fucking mouth shut. You are really pissing me off.
I know I am.
So this second piece, I think, this comes from Russia, I think. And what makes this so funny is we get to experience this from the point of view of the guys in the car. If you haven't seen this, enjoy.
Не придумаешь, да?
Ой, спасибо.
Мужик, спасибо, разбудил.